Hello guys, this is Cake and Milk, and this is our Nether Tekkit survival. And yes, we're just in Nether. I'm on a giant dirt tower, about to place my skeleton. Yeah, get ready. I hope it works. I hope it works. I'm gonna run.
Get down. And don't waste the
taking
dirt.
Too long. I'm not. I'm collecting it.
The idea with the we're episode 2 by the way, guys. The idea with
episode 2.
The idea with it is that skeletons will spawn, drop, and fall to their death. Whether or not they will spawn, because there's no surface for them to spawn on, is a different question.
Oh, bummer.
Do
they have to have a surface? No, they don't have to have a surface, do they?
I don't know. Anyway, let's go check on the tree. I did.
Is it too light? It might be too light. Oh. Tree's not grown.
Oh.
What's this?
Oh yeah, I started building a staircase upwards.
Ah! Nearly found the lava.
I thought we should have additional floors. Ooh! Okay. Ooh! Glowstone! Glowstone! Found glowstone!
No way. Yes!
After
we
all
get...
that trekking around, it's up here. Yay!
Yay!
Look at it! It's raining gold! Stone! Glowstone! Oh! Mind the lava.
Yeah, just ruin that. What? Wait, what?
No, this lava over here. I'm just gonna bucket it.
Yes! I have 7 glowstone blocks. The power is all mine.
Right, let's get rid of the lava. Can you like make sure that the tree has got its own little glowstone block so it can grow with? There's so much nether ore here.
It
shows up so easily in this texture pack.
Oh god, that's nether coal.
Don't mine it. Don't be a silly boy.
There you go. I replaced the lava with glowstone.
Okay, I have 16. Oh no, wait, I have more than that. I have 18 glowstone blocks.
Might as well get it all. Come here.
Oh. Make it all nice and roomy in here. At least we can see now.
Why is the spawner not working? Don't get it.
Have you just wasted our spawner?
I put it in like a good place. I think it's too light for him to spawn. I'm guessing so anyway. I can't think of any other reason why. That would suck. Nothing seems to be spawning. Spawn, damn it, spawn!
These pigmen look scary on this texture pack. Look like actual zombies. I wonder what they were before they were pigmen. Hello, Mr.
Pigs
pigmen.
And men.
Hello. Yeah, but. Mr. State the Obvious.
You're welcome. Job well done.
Damn fires. Right. We have an ice block, but we need a pickaxe to mine it, so we can't do anything until this tree grows.
Oh, we can't get any bone meal because the skeleton spawner's not working. This isn't fair. Okay. No, oh, I don't know what we could do.
Is
there anything we could do with the other stuff?
Okay, well, the whole idea behind this was we will need equivalent exchange, which means we're going to need a ton of diamonds. We need a pickaxe to mine diamonds, so we're lost again. Let's check.
I'm gonna put loads of stuff in here. I'm gonna bring a chest into the nether.
You can't. No, not allowed to bring a chest through.
Oh, damn!
So first thing, create a monster spawn and grinder. We've failed objective number one already.
Oh, what? Stupid monster spawn grinder. Oh, bugger. If this explodes, we're in trouble.
Why did you... that's going to not do anything. That won't come out as copper ore, nether copper ore, you know.
I'll leave him. Is there anything we can... Oh, we've got milk. I can drink that and we can...
You can drink milk? What's that going to achieve?
I drank it. It achieved nothing. But I've got a bucket now. Buckets are awesome. Why won't the tree grow? Is there not enough space?
We can try and hollow out the roof a bit more if you want.
I was thinking more the sides, but...
Okay, we'll do that.
I'm sure trees grow in the nether.
They do.
Does it just tell you like twice the time?
It's just a random event, like we said.
Oh.
By the way, guys, we're not running the new random version of Tekkit, we're running 2.1. We made the map on 2.1.
Yeah. Oh, I don't like cold smell. Makes my nose feel funny.
Funny. Is it all funny?
Funny. Funny.
This tree should have enough space to grow.
Oh, that sounds like another row of word. Yeah, why is it not? Damn it, tree! Sounds like I'm getting angry at myself. At me. You're so stupid.
I'm on 2 hearts. Right. I'm gonna give you the glowstone.
Yes.
A bucket of lava. 7 Ooh. Netherrack. And 23 mushrooms.
Precious, precious netherrack.
Right, I'm gonna go hunting.
For what?
I don't know, but there's another ghast out here.
Uh-oh.
We'll go around this side of the thing. Hey, up! I found a red mushroom. No, wait, more. More red mushrooms. We have food.
Get them all.
Yeah, but guess what? We don't have
any
blood.
Need bowls. Oh, stupid tree.
At least we can make
Why won't you grow?
And your skeleton spawner idea is just done a belly flop into a pool of lava.
Oh, it's the worst kind of belly flop as well. Why isn't nothing spawning from the spawner? I don't get it.
Maybe you're going to have to go back up there.
Oh, what am I... Oh.
What?
You've got to be within it. With 25 blocks away from the spawner for something to spawn, but within 80 block distance for something to spawn. That
kind
might
of...
be affecting it. I don't know if it is.
I bring mushrooms of the red variety and glowstone.
Glowstone.
Yes. Lots of them.
I'm filling in our roof.
That's fine.
Got a lisp now.
Yes.
Yes. Skeleton spawner. Spawn stuff. I don't think it's working. I'm gonna go.
Oh wait, I remember this. Control zooms in, doesn't it? The pig isn't spinning. Oh no, it is spinning.
I just went up there and now it's spinning.
You know what? It's not spinning now, is it?
Yeah, it is. It wasn't before though.
I just saw it spin once. I can't see it spinning at the minute. Can you?
Where are you? Oh, you're below me. I can't spin him. It stopped spinning.
You're right.
Now it's spinning.
I can't see.
Spawn stuff.
I can't
Please.
See.
Please.
I can't see. Let me see.
There you go.
Just keep an eye out for ghasts. You know how sneaky.
Use that stone wisely. Why is it not working? I don't get it. Should we have put it in a hole?
Oh wait, it's spinning now, isn't it?
Yeah, no. Why is it not doing anything? Yeah. I'll let this control thing.
Maybe because the top of it's blocked.
Right. Give me some dirt and
come all the way to the bottom.
And I'll go remove the block above it. Slice all the blocks above it. Right, okay. Oh, stupid nose. Go and unblock yourself.
Are you unblocking the nose or unblocking your nose? Unblocking the block?
Both. Actually, no. Skeleton spawner should spawn monsters even if I'm right next to it. I think it's too light.
If you hit the spawner, it will go. Once you've hit it, you can't get it back.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm not hitting it.
Alright, sorry, I couldn't see. I like this zoom in.
Yeah, it's cool, isn't it? It goes like in a weird motion as well.
Yeah. It's like you're in a kind of like a trance.
In a trance. Yeah, a bit. Right.
Aye, aye, Captain. What do you see in the distance? Lava. 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 Ahoy! Pigmen of the starboard bow!
Well, they're not all pirates.
I want to be a pirate.
I want to be a pirate.
Captain!
Right.
They call him Old Captain Milktree on account of the fact that he milks his trees.
Ooh. Statistic. Okay. Spawn.
I'm gonna go check on the tree. I so hope it's grown. I'm praying, I'm hoping it's grown.
Oh, we can mine loads of gravel. I have a plan.
Oh no. Oh, the tree hasn't grown. This is unhappy times. Well, how can we mine lots of gravel?
There's gravel in the Nether. I forgot about that.
Is there?
Yeah. Look, come down.
I don't know. This is a new texture pack for me. I haven't seen much in it.
Oh shit! There's a ghast. There's also a ghast in the Nether.
A ghast.
Yeah, you can go kill it.
What?
I'll stick with gravel mining.
13 mushrooms and 2 hearts and no hunger.
Tell him your fungi joke and maybe he'll commit suicide.
That's not funny. That's not a joke.
Say that to your fungi joke. Ooh. Burn.
Right. I shall go take on the ghast. With 2 hearts. One is a heart of bravery. Here comes the fireball! No!
Here comes the fireball, and on my screen it says the cake is alive. Blew up. Perfect timing.
I didn't even draw him towards us. He was like, poom. He was like, you are not worthy of this. Oh, why won't the tree grow? We need the tree! God damn it. Without this tree, we are lost.
Oh no, the gas is shooting me.
Oh, don't bring him closer to spawn!
I'm not. I'm trying to...
Don't lie. I can see.
Eat the poo poo.
I know when you're lying.
I'm firing his fireballs back at him.